I dedicate this video to all the wonderful men out there who have done their best to love a woman, but have been brutally mistreated by a woman. See, culture continues to emphasize how much men hurt women, but very rarely do we talk about the way women hurt men. And it's sad because, you know what, people in general don't always know what to do with their past hurt, so instead they punish somebody in their present. So if you are a man that has done the best of his ability to love the Lord, love this woman, to support her, to be kind to her, and you've just been left in the dust feeling disrespected, mistreated, unseen, etc., I don't want to apologize on their behalf because I'm not them. But I do want to encourage you by letting you know there's a lot of women that are not them. There are women who honor God, and because of that, they choose to honor you. There are women who know what it's like to be hurt, but they also know what it's like to take accountability for their actions. There are women who will love you, who will support you, who will see you, who will believe in you, who will be proud of you. So don't harden your heart. Never let a future woman suffer.
Hey, Mzansi. So the local musician Sjava, whose real name is Jabulani Radebe, was dropped by popular SABC 1 soapy Uzalo 3 months ago due to the ongoing investigation of his rape allegations against his former girlfriend, Lady Zamar. Hello and welcome to Entertainment News Mzansi. Now, if you're new to the channel, you know you love the stories, go ahead, click the subscribe button and the bell, and you'll never miss an update. So according to reports in August this year, the local musician's character was dropped from the storyline because showrunners weren't happy with his acting. Previous abuse allegations made against the musician were also said to have influenced the decision. However, things turned around for the musician when he made his return and was warmly welcomed by South Africans when he debuted on the 6th of this month. Sjava plays a trigger-happy hitman connected to Nkunzi. Although some fans were happy that the award-winning musician returned to the show, some were throwing eggs at Stained Glass Production for rehiring him before the final verdict of his rape charges were made public. Well, it now looks like the production company knew something that nobody else did, and they made the right call by recasting Sjava, as his rape case has officially been thrown out. The court ruled today that there is no evidence to pin Sjava to rape, and therefore the case was dismissed. The musician and actor was accused of raping his ex-girlfriend Lady Zamar 3 years ago and was facing a rape charge after Lady Zamar opened a case of rape that allegedly happened at a hotel in Thohoyandou, Limpopo in 2017 after a concert. Zamar, who was accused of lying by Sjava's fans, opened a sexual assault and abuse case against him last year, which led him to Sjava's reputation being tarnished and the musician losing a lot of gigs such as Uzalo and many more. Now, Mzansi, because you know I love to hear from you, I'm going to let you guys do the commenting on the comment section below on this one, because for me, I'm going to remain tight-lipped and keep my opinion to myself because this one is a sensitive issue. But for now, you know, I will bring you the updates hot, just the way you like it.